Hey, how are you? In this video, we will be talk about top 7 trending and most popular Turkish dramas series. But first, you should must subscribe to our channel Turkish Top 1. Number 7, Price of Passion. Ferhat, a cold-blooded, emotionless and cruel man who is a shooter for his uncle and has a wounded past. Ashley is a naive female doctor who wishes to serve humanity and unforgettable love will be experienced with these two contrasting characters, black and white, as opposed to the love of the opposite characters will encounter a full adventure. Number 6, Khurshid and Shura. The love story of Khurshid, an army major, and Shura, a Russian woman, a madly intense, whirlwind drama about love, betrayal, friendship, and hope. Khurshid, a soldier in the Tsar's army from Turkish descent, falls in love with Alexandra Shura, a beautiful Russian nobleman's daughter. The perils of WW1 old traditions and betrayal wreak havoc on these young lovers. Will to stay together and preserve, they eventually find themselves living in limbo amongst new friends and family at a hotel in Istanbul. From there, their love is tossed around amongst these new friends, only to find their lives completely changed by what they left behind. Can they love and live despite their past and in spite of their future? Number 5, The Protector. After his adoptive father Nisat is killed, Hakan Demir, an Istanbul shopkeeper, discovers that he is connected to an ancient secret order whose duty is to protect the city. Hakan must embrace his family's legacy as the protector, a hero with the duty to kill the immortal and prevent the destruction of the city. He is helped by Kemal and his daughter Zeynep, members of the secret order of the loyal ones who are dedicated to assisting the protector. Number 4, Endless Love. A young artist finds herself obligated to sacrifice her love story for hiding a family secret. A young girl is forced to give up her love life for the sake of her family. 5 years later, they finally meet and are obviously still in love with each other. However, they can't be together because he is now married to a psychopath who has no limits or whatsoever. It's a love triangle with loads of drama and mystery. Number 3, Judgment. The series starts when Ilgaz Kan Urgencioglu, a respected public prosecutor, and Celine Pinar Deniz, a young lawyer, cross paths due to a murder case and are forced to work together in order to uncover the real culprit behind the event that caused an irreversible change in both of their lives. Number 2, The Pit. Kokovali is a powerful crime family in Sukar neighborhood in Istanbul. Idris Kokovali, Irkan Kisel, is the head of the family and does whatever he can in order to protect his family as well as the members of Sukur. He is such a powerful man that he becomes kind towards those who show him respect, yet ruthless against those who do not. Idris Kokovali has 4 sons, Kumali, Kahraman, Selim and Yamak. Kumali is the eldest son of the family who is in prison right now. Number 1, You Knock on My Door. Senkal Kapimi TV series story is about two young persons, Serkan and Eda, who enter into a contract so that they would act as if they are dating. Will the press believe in the surprise love between Serkan and Eda? Will Eda get along with Serkan?